In the realm of HIV testing, timely detection is crucial. One of the most effective methods for early diagnosis is the HIV RNA test, which can identify the virus in the bloodstream as early as 7 days after potential exposure. This video will explore what an HIV RNA test entails, its significance, and what to expect during and after testing. What is an HIV RNA test? The HIV RNA test, often referred to as the HIV-1 RNA PCR test, detects the actual virus in the blood rather than antibodies produced in response to it. This test is particularly valuable for individuals who may have been exposed to HIV and are seeking answers quickly. Detection window. The HIV RNA test can accurately detect the virus within 10 to 14 days post-exposure, making it one of the earliest tests available. Sample type. A blood sample is required, typically drawn from a vein, which is then analyzed for the presence of viral RNA. Why get tested after 7 days? Testing after 7 days can provide peace of mind for those who are anxious about potential exposure. Here's why this time frame is significant. Early detection. The sooner you know your status, the quicker you can take necessary precautions or start treatment if needed. High accuracy. The HIV RNA test boasts a sensitivity rate of approximately 99%, meaning it is highly reliable for detecting the virus early on. Confidentiality. Many testing centers offer confidential results, allowing individuals to seek help without fear of stigma. What happens during testing? Consultation. Before testing, a healthcare provider will discuss your risk factors and the testing process. Blood draw. A healthcare professional will collect a blood sample. Waiting for results. Results are typically available within a few hours to a couple of days, depending on the facility. Understanding your results. Once you receive your results, they will indicate either detected or not detected. Detected. This means that HIV has been found in your blood, and further testing will be conducted to confirm this result. Not detected. This indicates that no HIV was found at the time of testing. However, if you tested at 7 days post-exposure and have ongoing risk factors, follow-up testing at 10 to 14 days is recommended for assurance. Importance of follow-up testing. Even with a negative result from an HIV RNA test after 7 days, it is crucial to perform additional tests at 10 and 45 days post-exposure to ensure accuracy. Consult your healthcare provider about potential follow-up tests for comprehensive assessment and care. Now, what to do next? The HIV RNA test after 7 days is a critical tool in early detection and management of HIV. Millions of Americans get tested every year. Your health journey is personal, and your testing should be too. HIVRNATest.com offers same-day appointments at over 4,500 FDA-certified labs across America. Same-day appointments, absolute confidentiality, and affordable rates make testing simple and stress-free. Your path to peace of mind is just one click away. Your health journey matters, and we're here to support every step. Please click the link in the description to get tested. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.